Imagine wires that can carry electricity without any energy loss, no resistance, no heat, just power efficiency. This is the world of superconductors, but what makes them so special and how are they shaping technologies? Let's dive into the physics behind superconductor. In most materials, as electrons move, they collide with the atoms, creating resistance and wasting energy as a heat. But in superconductors, something magical happens. When cooled below a certain critical temperature, electrical resistance drops to zero. If you send a current through a superconducting loop, it will circulate forever without needing extra power. The phenomenon of superconductivity is explained by quantum mechanics. At low temperature, electrons move in pairs called Cooper pairs. Instead of scattering, these pairs glide smoothly through the lattice of atoms, eliminating resistance. Not every material can be a superconductor, and those that can only work below a specific critical temperature. Traditional superconductors like mercury require liquid helium cooling at just a few Kelvin. However, modern materials like YBCO, a type of ceramic, work at higher temperature, around 90 Kelvin, which can be cooled with liquid nitrogen. Despite the potential, superconductors still face challenges. They require extremely low temperature, which are expensive and difficult to maintain, but research is advancing fast. Scientists are hunting for room temperature superconductors that could revolutionize power grid and technologies. Superconductors are more than just a cool scientific phenomena. They are transforming fields like medicine, transportation, and computing. And with future discoveries, the dream of lossless energy transmission could soon become a reality. Thank you for watching, and do not forget to subscribe to EZDU for more videos.